chance to see some American muscle. Cars from the 40s, 50s, and 60s, even the 70s, will be rolling through here in just a moment. We have emergency medical staff over here to my right. Shade, you feel like you're starting to get dizzy because of the heat or need a medical, any type of medical attention whatsoever, the EMS booth is over here to the left side of the courthouse. You're facing it. Classic cars will be coming from down this way, heading toward us any moment now. Thank you. outstanding job, Rita Fox. Thank you so much for coming and singing for us, honoring this great nation on this Labor Day weekend. Appreciate you guys coming out. We hear the sounds of the parade approaching. We'll be able to tell you what's going on. We're also going to talk to some of the people on the floats. They're going to be stopping right here in front of the courthouse. Several floats this year, and again, we will be judging the floats. We will be awarding prizes to the winners in each category and also the overall winner. $100 to the winners in each category and $500 for the overall winner. We'll be announcing that just before the entertainment begins on the Water Street stage at 3 o'clock.
Thank you.
appreciate Shriners Hospital for Children for coming to the 2015 Jackson County Fair Parade. How many people would love to have a truck like that? The Truck and Bandy from Shriners. Thank you. keep our lights on. Jackson Energy up next. There are the classic cars in front on this morning's classic car show at the Vaughn Memorial Park here in McKee. Travis Parks in the Model A. Melanie Horn, Miss Teen, Jackson County Fair. Beautiful Me Productions, Mini Supreme, Little Miss Jackson County 2015, Zoe Beth Madden. Now rolling up is Pitcherville Homer. And who does he have with him but Homer and Henry? We can stop just for a moment. Preacher Bill, good to have you here in McKee today.
Glad to be here.
Well, it's an awful hot day. How are Homer and Henry holding up? Maybe you can lay down later. We'll see you on the main stage at 3. Hopefully they can sort out their differences and be there at 3, okay? All right, Preacher Bill with Homer and Henry. He's touched so many lives here in Jackson County, Preacher Bill has. Now, our first of several floats this year, competing for a possibility of a $500 grand prize. A kid for good comfort match.
Thank you.
last night during Gospel Night. We appreciate Church on the Hill for coming out today. They're going to be having their Rush Arbor Revival September 17th through the 20th. Our own County Judge Shane Gabbard will be preaching one night. Welcome the Tyner Elementary Cheerleaders. Now, the Jackson County FFA, led by Jackson County Fairborn Vendors and Cowbell River Extraordinaire, Doug Wilson. Doug, four cowbell, please. Four cowbell. Up next, a very special young lady, Allie Gadd. Battle of Leukemia. Allie's Army. We appreciate you guys for coming out today. Our next quote, the Sandgap Elementary Club of the Arts, the Artsy Tigers. Thank you all for coming today. Sandgap Elementary Artsy Tigers. Our Jackson County Public Library Bookmobile. Our your Jackson County Water Association coming through, proudly displaying the Stars and Stripes. Up next, we have the Chicken Hut with the chicken on board. Sharon and Steve Spurlock. But that's warm in that suit today. Also, we have Miss Hart of Jackson County. Marilyn Rose. Little Miss Hart of Jackson County, Marilyn Rose. Also, Little Miss Hart of Jackson County, Olivia Gibson. From last week's fair pageant at the Jackson County Vocational School. Now we have Starlin Gibson, preteen heart of Jackson County, coming through. Our next one, coming to you from the Anvil Christian Academy, Betty Matt Principal. Christian pledge to the Bible, and the Pledge of Allegiance to the flag. We appreciate the Anvil Christian Academy for bringing the float today. And a reminder, these floats are competing for $100 top category prizes and a $500 overall cash prize. Up next, the float from the Jackson County Cattlemen's Association. Faith, Family, and Raised Cattle. Also on there, Ryan Quarles, Republican candidate for Kentucky Ag Commissioner. Actually walking behind the float is Mr. Quarles, Ryan Quarles. We appreciate him for coming out. Up next, we have the PRTC floats. When it comes to internet, we rock it. Prepare yourselves. This rocket may blow.
Ten, nine, eight, seven, six.
on wheels. We appreciate Little Box Baptist Church and their float this year. Little Miss Heart of Jackson County Grand Supreme, Kylie Welch. I actually identified a float earlier as the Battle of Big Hill. It was actually JROTC. Now here comes the real Battle of Big Hill float. The old Civil War cannon on there with them. The Battle of Big Coming to you now in the 2015 Jackson County Fair Parade. The flow from Cowboy Up for Christ. Cowboy Up for Christ, we appreciate your float in this year's parade. That's going to do it for our 2015 Jackson County Fair Parade. The fun has only begun though, ladies and gentlemen. Entertainment starts on the Water Street stage behind the courthouse at 3 o'clock. Hang with us all evening for a great night of music and entertainment. Preacher Bill along with Homer and Henry at 3 o'clock. We'll also have the Sassafras Cloggers, Yesterday's Wine, Smith & Westerns, Sparrowhawks, and also a Johnny Cash tribute band called Cash Revisited. Hang around with us, find some shade, go over and visit the booths in front of the Judicial Center on the street there. All kinds of food, drink, things to buy, things to do. Stay with us all day here at the 2015 Jackson County Fair.